Ashley Hayball attended Wittenberg University in Springfield, Ohio. She has a gifted and talented credential from the University of California, Riverside, and a master's degree from Chapman University. She started teaching 17 years ago and has worked for Desert Sands Unified since 2002. She was the Amelia Earhart and Desert Sands Unified Teacher of the Year and the International Baccalaureate Educator for the year of 2012. "I strive to instill two things in all learners who pass through my classroom," she said, "a notion that they matter in this world, and an insatiable love for reading." Nominators commend her for helping increase student academic achievement scores on state tests, building a creative school climate, including the first father-daughter dance, and also for being the kind of teacher who will dress in costume and perform skits to recognize student success. They noted, "She is innovative, creative, and respected by her peers, students, and parents."
Well, where do I start with Ms. Hayball? She does an incredible job at our school. And she's just not a great teacher. She's a great member of our community. She's involved in so many different activities here. She steps up to lead when we ask for leaders. When you go in the classroom, students are engaged, they're on task, they're working, and more importantly, they love being at school.
Hi, my name's Elliot. I'm in third grade, and the thing I love about my teacher, Ms. Hayball, she's always ready to go the extra mile, and she's always ready for us to learn a new thing, especially when she always has a word on her shirt.
She encourages us to be our best we can be. She teaches us idioms, figurative language. She teaches us word art and all that stuff. She encourages us to learn as much as we can, and she's the best teacher ever.